Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I didn't mean to, but it's happening. I'm Kayla.
And I'm Lila. And you guys should subscribe. Like, it's literally, like, right there. Like, it doesn't take, it's not that much work to
like
just,
one
like,
second.
Go down and be like, click.
1 second of
subscribe.
Do you have social medias? Yeah. Do you have social medias, Lila?
Oh, yeah. I have a Twitter. It's at LearnJerky5452. And then add us on Snapchat at Lila.idm2bih. And then guess what? I think we have like a fandom or something.
I know.
Now,
I think so. Which is like crazy.
And you should join that at We Did Mean It.
Please do
on
it.
On Twitter, yeah.
So what are we doing today, Lila?
We are reacting to Camila's Billboard performance.
Yeah, here we go. And I've been requesting it, girl, so. Oh my god, it is so hot. God, this is so sad. I've heard it 1,000 times, but then I'm so sad. Mm-hmm. Those vocals, though.
She looks so good.
People on Tumblr would say that's Carla Estrabo, not Camila.
Those look like they hurt.
They're yeah, like, yeah. There's this really good theory on Tumblr about this song. And I almost believe it. I'll tell you after.
Somebody said something about the music video. And that's not a glass closet, it's just a glass box. Or you can dance in a glass box and still feel so alone when everybody can see you. And I was like...
Oh my god. Ooh! Ooh, she is dancing!
She's killing it.
She looks really, like, into it. That's what I like about it. Like, she seems really happy. Is that the lyric? Did I miss something? Ooh, yep, she's like, not you, not you. I love how she's having this long performance, and this is, like, her first, like...
Same.
Yeah. Whoa. So much energy. I'm really digging this. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, this is good. This is good.
This get it. Some good shit.
Get it. The lights. I'm having a seizure.
Whoa, that run. Oh, my gosh. She's
lit.
So on right. Like, this is so good. Just kill me. Ooh.
Oh my gosh,
so good. Okay, scale of 1 to 10. 10 being the best, Lila.
10. Just kidding. I think she can do better. 9.5.
Really?
Yeah, I think in the future she'll have, like,
really popping stuff, so.
We'll do a 9.5.
9.5?
Yeah. I'm going to give it a 10, because I was shocked that she did so well. With everything going on in her life, I was actually really shocked. I really like that. I think she killed it. So, you should, like, freak out about Halsey's new song with us, and the BBMA performance, and just chat.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
This is my stress hair tie. Like pulling on it.
And please subscribe. We really need that. Just click like right here. Like it's like one button. And like and share to all your friends. Text them, send them links, do all that stuff.
And you send it and then you say, you've been blessed.
That's what you do. And we make new videos every Wednesday and Saturday.
Bye.